freshman, Mr. Andrew Rhodes, UT proudly presents one of the great university bands of America, the University of Toledo Rock Marching Band! This afternoon, Ron and Bee is planning to catch some waves and have some fun in the sun with this year's homecoming band, Aloha Rockets. To kick things off, let's have Steve McGarrett and the rest of his crime-fighting team clean up the islands of Hawaii. Here is the theme song to Hawaii 5-0! This year, 35 student organizations each nominate up to 2 UT students to be homecoming royalty candidates. Throughout the week, the candidates have participated in various events presented by the Student Homecoming Committee. Tonight, we have the honor of announcing the 2017 Homecoming Court. Excuse me. Please direct your attention to the west side of the field where the University President, Dr. Sharon Gabriel, Alumni Association President, Dr. Lee Johnson, and Associate Vice President of Alumni Engineering, Dane Sesnick, are joined with the Alumni Association at the 2017 Outstanding Alumni Award recipient. The Edward H. Smith Outstanding Young Alumni Award is presented to a graduate who is 35 years of age or younger in the recognition of outstanding achievement in his or her field of endeavor, which is providing service to this community. The recipient of this year's Dr. Michelle Perry of Temperance, who earned a bachelor's degree from the College of Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences in 2009, and was awarded the Doctor of Pharmacy degree from the college in 2013. Clinical pharmacist for St. Luke's Hospital Service, and Michelle is active volunteer in the Toledo Academy of Pharmacy, UT Community Care and Clinic, Blessed Sacrament Church, and UT Alumni Association in Bedford, New Orleans. The Blue Team is awarded to a UT Alumni Association member who has made an outstanding contribution to the progress and development of the university. Savannah's Nancy Miller is the recipient of this award. Chief Magistrate of Lucas County Court, Nancy holds 3 degrees from the UT, a Bachelor of Arts in Psychology, Sociology in 1977, a Master of Education in Community Agency Counseling in 1979, and a Juris Doctor from the College of Law in 1988. A member of the Executive Committee of the Alumni Association Board of Trustees, where she serves as the Secretary, Nancy is a member of UT's Women in Philanthropy, the Dean Advisory Board in the College of Law, and the Medical Research Society. Nancy Miller is the winner of the Blue Tea Award. The Gold Tea is awarded to a graduate in recognition of outstanding achievements in his or her field of endeavor while providing leadership and noteworthy service to the community. Dr. Julian Kim of Shaker Heights, Ohio has been selected to receive this award. A 1986 graduate of the College of Medicine and Life Sciences, Dr. Kim is a renowned expert in the treatment of patients in melanoma, breast cancer, and soft tissue sarcomas. A national chief of oncology center, the chief of medical officer, and a side man cancer center at the University Hospitals of Cleveland Medical Center, Dr. Kim holds a patent for the novel research discovery in the adoptive immunotherapy of cancer. This breakthrough takes immune cells from a cancer patient and activates them in a laboratory in order to infuse them back into the patient to treat the cancer. Congratulations to all our award recipients. This year, the 35 student organizations each nominated up to 2 UT students to be the homecoming royalty candidates. Throughout the week, the candidates have participated in various events presented by the Student Homecoming Committee. Tonight, we have the honor of announcing the 2017 Homecoming Queen. The 2017 King of Queen will be crowned by UT's President, Dr. Sharon Gale, and last year's Homecoming Queen, including Lance Price Jr. and Kylie Kessler. First, representing Order of the Lady is Rachel Dineo. Rachel is a seasoned from St. John, Indiana, a veteran in pharmacy. She is being escorted by her parents, Diane and Bob Dineo. And representing Kappa Delta is Corey Black. Corey is a junior from Dayton, Ohio, majoring in marketing and professional sales. He is being escorted by his parents, Aaron and Shane Black. Next, representing the Water Board National Honor Society is Amber Gasparini. Amber is a senior from South Amherst, Ohio, majoring in exercise science. She is being escorted by her father, Albert Gasparini. And representing Black Kappa Phi is Daniel Napoli. Daniel is a junior from Toledo, Ohio, majoring in business. He is being escorted by his parents, Annette and Joseph Napoli. Next, representing Phi Beta Phi is Olivia Malcolm. Olivia is a Stacy Miley. And representing President of Ambassadors is Patrick Bryan. Patrick is a senior in Alexandria, Virginia, majoring in professional studies. He is being escorted by his friends Lauren Banks and Luke Sastry. Next, representing Black Student Union is Michaela Billings. Michaela is a senior from Zion, Ohio, majoring in exercise science. She is being escorted by her mother, Erica Williams. And representing International Student Association is Jose Villarreal. Jose is a junior from Caracas, Venezuela, majoring in information systems and management. He is being escorted by his friend, Carolina Romero, and his mentor, Sarah Clark. Next, representing Presidential Ambassadors is Warren Villagosky. Warren is a senior from Hollywood, Ohio, majoring in speech, language, pathology. She is being escorted by her parents, Lisa and Michael Villagosky. And representing is Andrew Williams. Andrew is a junior from Cincinnati, Ohio, majoring in history. He is being escorted by his mentor, Sammy Spann, and friend, Ryan Harrison. Now, let's give a big round of applause to this year's incoming class. Please help me to the field, the 2016 Homecoming King and Queen Vice President and Valley Customs. They are being escorted by the field of 18 President Dr. Sharon Green. Don Wedding has served the University of Toledo as a faculty member for 50 years, impacting the lives of more than 25,000 students at that time. Facility owner in the College of Business and Innovation for his commitment to the institution by naming him honorary homecoming king. Don is accompanied by his granddaughter, Katie Kurtz, who was crowned homecoming queen last week at the Aloha Rockets University. Congratulations to our 2017 honorary homecoming king, Don Wedding. And now, your 2017 homecoming king, representing